So I made up my own movie. And this next song we're going to do is the result of me making up my own movie soundtrack. If you listen to the lyrics, you'll realize I'm completely full of crap on this song. It's totally historically inaccurate, and I'll explain it after the song. But musically, it's pretty close to what I wanted to do. This is called The Ballad of Billy the Kid.
Thank you.
on the drums. Also from New Jersey, that's Mr. Chuck Berge on the drums. Yeah, that song is lyrically completely inaccurate. I have him coming from West Virginia. He was born in Brooklyn. He's a legend in his time, east and west of the Rio Grande. Well, the Rio Grande actually runs east and west. Let's see, what else did he do? He robbed his way from Utah to Oklahoma. Sucker never got out of New Mexico. What else? Posse captured Billy, the judge said string him up. And they all came in to watch the hanging of Billy the Kid. Nope. He was shot. Not hung. Of course, we don't know if he was hung. Oh, I gotta make it. He finally found a home underneath the Boot Hill grave. Nobody knows where this little bastard's buried. Nobody. Anyway, but it all sounded, you know, you come from Long Island, West Virginia sounds like the West, you know? Where's all this, is something on fire back there? What am I, yes? You know?